Of course, palakpakan po natin Miss Laura. Yay!